Hi, welcome back. My name is Grief, and we're playing Sonic Frontiers, continuing. I did a little bit of running around in my own time, off camera. Didn't do any story missions, didn't do any of the chairs, cyberspace missions. I literally just went around and collected all the, what are these, memory tokens? All the memory tokens in the southern region. Now I'm going to go do fishing. Oh man. I feel like I'm dying. I had too much sugar. Big. Lend me a pole. I'll pay you back.
Hey, Sonic. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
I don't know why it allows me to aim. Nemo! Relaxing fishing. Oh, look at that big boy. Caught a Pokemon. Thing like 100 fins. That was crazy. Squidge. I wish they had like sizes on here. So you could like look at like, oh yeah, this is the biggest squid I found, or the biggest marlin, excuse me, marlin I've found. Oh, that. Didn't know what that was. Gourami. Man, love looking at Big. Whoever designed Big. Awesome. This thing's huge. Thanks, Big. Hope your frog enjoys it. Coco scroll, nope. Big chest. And a gold ticket. So I should spend the gold cards on those egg thingies. I don't quite know what they are. They were 15 without the ticket. And I don't want to spend 15 points on something that I can just spend 1 point on. Big's face always looks like he's surprised to see, like, that I caught something, like, oh man, there's actually stuff in the water? That look on his face, the soulless stare. Salmon. I love salmon. He's got teeth. Look at those teeth. It's a gold card. How do I know when I've caught all the fish? Does it tell me? I guess we just go for like I don't know, 10 minutes? So, yeah, about 10 minutes from now. I guess we'll check our progress. Scroll, the other one. Oh, octopus. That's really moving. You're really moving. Very vibrant octopus. Ah. Oh man, I had a giant thing of ice cream. And I am just coming down from this sugar high in the worst way. I'm dying. Tiny ass fish thought he was safe when I pulled out that king salmon. Nope, you're going with him. You're going to see the frog. Froggy or whatever his name is. Ooh, tokens. I wonder if his shop got more expensive. Dropper? Oops. Another sunfish! Oh, that's a chopper. Chest. Fantastic catch. Creepy little thing. So the ice cream I had called the Cookie Monster. This blue cookie dough ice cream with cookie crisps on top, whipped cream, and a cookie sandwich. It was good. It was worth it. But boy, do I hurt right now. Fish. Crab. Crab. I had to have caught everything in here by now, but we want more tokens so we can get more power. Acorn, platinum, silver, just kidding. I think it's designed to give me a chest every like 5 tries. Barracuda. Hey Biggs, the water seems to be a little glitchy today. A golden, ooh. Only 12? The last one was 12. This 24! What's the point of it being golden? Fish, 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 fish. Chopper. That's huge. Ooh. Orfish. That one was new. Clownfish. 222 coin. Okay, let's see if that was... I won't know, we saw that in a minute. Good. Okay, I can probably catch, like, three more. Ugh. Stretching and I'm just not getting all this sugar out of me. I know that's not how you get sugar out, but I can hope. Cool. I like those. Catch. Good last catch. Okay.
Would you like to try? I'll let you bump.
Fishopedia? Hey.
Would you like to try?
Rage tokens. Magmamos. Spend all of our tickets on these. They don't know who they are. More power. Loud. All right, cool.
Would you like to try?
Oh, thanks, man. Appreciate all the effort you put into helping me get stronger. power seeds I got now. Gotta turn them in. Fast travel unlocked. They don't use fast travel. For walking everywhere. So I'm at 45 power right now. Ooh, 72. It feels good. That's all. Okay. Where is... There he is. Oh, let's kill this thing real fast. Test out our newfound power on him. Twice the power when I last fought this thing. Yay, did it. Okay, Elder Coco. Random memory in there. But make me faster. Look at all of them. Okay, I'm gonna be here a while. Oh, for a guy increasing my speed, I still feel like this conversation is going really slow. You put all the points into it. Just ask me, like, how much power do you want? I'm gonna be like, all of it, as much as everything these kids will get me. Oh, what are those Eggman things for? Do those give me stats? How do I go to, like, inventory? Do I have an inventory? That's everything. Awesome. Yeah, I'm pissed. No, I don't want to fight you, annoying. Alright. Where is that child at? There. Come here, V. up.
You again. Do not interfere with my work.
I don't even know what work I'm interfering with. Look, just take a second to tell me who you are, what's going on, and why you look like you want to smite me on the spot.
That is irrelevant. Knowing, not knowing. It will change nothing. There is nothing you can do.
This character is really dumb, not just asking for help. Alright, there's a chair right here, let's go to that. More power. More power. The game knows what I want. Yep. All right, let's go. Combo record 24. Wow. So far, I love this level. Satisfying spring noise. Oh. That had to have been time, right? Okay, yeah, easy. Oh, I made that with time to spare. Okay. Find all the red stars. I saw them. I missed them. Might be the one that I have. That's one I missed. Enough or dead, need 50 coins. 30 rings, okay. Got it. I still beat the time too, and I walked half the way. So if they evolve just one gear, they're normally not difficult. One gear is like, here, take a relaxing trip down a retro style map. Four vault keys, yeah. Next. Okay, now we go and see Knuckles, yeah? I do need to see the Elder Coco because I got some new stuffs. Alright, these bumps in the road are causing me to lose my groove. There we go. That should give me. Yeah, power. Oopa speed. Oh, I guess I don't have enough. Why give me an exclamation point if I can't come to him? Okay, whatever. Go talk to Knuckles. I think he's this way. I think it was by the water, actually. He's directly behind me. There he is. Hey, bud.
Have you been here before? You're navigating the island like it's nothing.
Oh, no. See, when I interact with these things marked with this symbol, I automatically learn the lay of the land. It's like the island is beaming a GPS signal right into my brain. Pretty cool, right?
I'm sure that's the ancients doing as well. I wonder what that symbol means in their language.
Now, come to think of it, you don't actually see it printed anywhere in the villages. I guess the true meaning is lost to time.
Boring answer. Find out. Oh, stretch. Okay. Where to next? Guess we go and kill this thing. Yeah. These fights are so cool, all the sumos. Oh, really? Really, game? Ah, alright. Dragon. Now I'm on land. Beat him up. Beat him up. Hopefully with this new power upgrade, I can just keep doing that. Alright, what's next? Kid and a chair there. How do I get up there? Oh, excuse me. Fuck it. Okay, that didn't help. But hey, made it to the chair. Oh. Up, Knuckles. Might as well while we're here.
It's not fair. How come you get to jump in and out of cyberspace and I'm stuck halfway?
Beats me. It sounds like we all experienced the dimension differently.
Yeah, I didn't see any way out. Your trips sound less complicated.
Well, whatever. The spooky sky voice says I just have to trash the Titans to get you guys back to normal, so we have a plan.
Spooky sky voice.
Oh yeah? Why isn't it talking to the rest of us then?
Because you're not special. Game's now called Knuckles. Threw off a firework. Cool. And completely unnecessary. Yep. Gotcha. Retry the stage. Know which ones to take and which ones not to take. Alright, definitely beat time there. Definitely got coins there. Just need to find the last red star that I missed. Ring dash, OP! A C? Unbelievable, I'm leaving this place. Can't believe they give me a C. Me of all people. See if I can't find my way to Sage. Down there or up there, up top. Okay. Oh, Alright, how do I get on top? That didn't work. Got it, first try. Yep. Give me a pathway up here. Come here, little guys. Shouldn't be up here on this chair. Dangerous.
Okay. Your flying nightmare is a step up from the giant. Very mobile. It's going to end the same way.
How are you able to utilize the Chaos Emeralds? I must reassess the battle parameters. I cannot afford to have you win again.
Well, you know, you could call it off and let me save my friends in peace. No? Fine. We'll do it your way.
Hell yeah. We're gonna beat that thing's ass, if it has one. If no ass, we're gonna beat its mouth. If that's not a mouth, then I don't know what else it is. It could just be its front ass. We're gonna beat that thing's front ass. God, my stomach hurts. Ooh, yeah. Okay, can we get a good start to this? Alright, well, I missed that entirely. Oh. Whatever. So far we're doing absolutely terrible, but that's okay. Oh. Back from the start. Not before starting over, we're definitely retrying. Somehow I landed that. Accidentally hit him, but it doesn't matter, we got all four first try. We're gonna say first try every single time. Just let everyone know that thinks this isn't a first try. That definitely counts as a first try. I wanna fight you, Red Crystal. Where are my four keys? Okay. Where to next? Knuckles right there. Talk to him. Hey little guys. They look like they're like part of the army. It's not ready to go.
These Coco are supposed to link up with another unit, but an enemy has them pinned down here.
Oh, they are military.
You're supposed to be helping find the emeralds?
I can do both. Hurry up if you want in on the fight.
I like Knuckles. Oh, what the hell is this? Take all the cocoa back to Knuckles. Sonic can speed things up by carrying cocoa, but the towers will also speed up. Boosting and dodging are not available. What? Can I just kill these things? Ow. Okay, I see. Oh, I lost all of them. I'm gonna regret. Okay, so I see. I speed up as I grab them. On our way, Knuckles. Okay, wait for this one to come down. That counts! Gonna bring this to out. I had no reason to rush that. That was my own hubris. Okay, so don't even stand near, just stay back. Why does this sound like the start of one of those, like, old N64 NASCAR races? Okay, so it doesn't want me to grab too many. Okay, so they speed up the more. The towers will also speed up. Oh. So we're just gonna grab, like, I don't know, three? Two? I don't know. We'll probably have time to just, like, grab two. Wait, is this even being timed? If this isn't being timed, then, like, we're just gonna grab two and be right back. Okay, be right back. Being timed, we're not gonna bother grabbing too many. Get back four, things get too fast. Ow, the green one, sweet. Do your dance. Oh yeah. Oh, he's got the moves.
Nice work, soldiers. Now let's link up with the main force.
Yeah, you make a great supervisor, Nux. Maybe try fighting next time, though.
He is aware of what the Coco are, isn't he? Why does he try to help them when their fate is already decided?
I don't know what the Coco are. I'm just being a good Samaritan. Okay. There's a Knuckles behind me, and an enemy as well. We can do both. Oh, it's you again. Can I beat him without going into the second phase now that my attack is pretty much twice as strong? Okay, so you have to go through two phases with him. You can't just beat him in one phase. That makes us the worst enemy. Oh, this part's so repetitious. I mean, hardest is left, right, left, right. Knuckles, I'll be right back. So trying to shake me off, Dick. Not gonna work. There we go. Explosion!
Amy said her cyber cage wasn't a fun time. How was it for you?
Miserable. Like a living nightmare. It was the most alone I've ever felt.
Oh.
And at the same time, I was drowning in terrible visions and emotions. Like I said, nightmare.
Yeesh. These visions, they weren't like what T'Kal showed us way back when, were they? Do these ruins sync up to when your ancestors were wiped out?
I don't think so.
I used the word wiped out.
Right. And that prison was bringing back those memories? That's cruel. If I find out who designed it, They're gonna pay.
Okay, next up. All the way up there. Hey there, what's up?
Hey, I'm willing to let bygones be bygones if you tell me how to restore my friends. Both Amy and Knuckles are all ghosty. Kinda like you.
All data within cyberspace is restricted to outsiders.
You see, that's the thing. They're kinda half in, half out. Can you at least tell me if they're going to be okay?
Their conditions are stable. They are hovering between the digital dimension and this one, but their lives are not at risk.
That's good.
A relief. Sort of. Thanks for answering.
That was the nicest thing you've done for me so far. Okay. Alright, next one is main mission, Knuckles. On the way there, I saw an enemy. Uh-oh, I fell. Okay. Play. Wake it up. How do I get back up? Let's just try to go around these. Don't touch those, don't touch those. Fighting you. Where's Knuckles? That way. Oh, is that the enemy? That's you. Okay, I understand how to fight you better, so... And maybe I can beat you first try now. You don't have to go through that second phase. I have to go through the second phase. Ah, fuck me. How dare you? Take my ring from me, you dick. Alright, I'm here. That's so cute. We get to witness a horrific past battle.
This before. We're somehow seeing a battle from the past.
Those defenses are impressive. Maybe I should get some notes for my island.
What, walls? Yeah, Knuckles, I don't know if that's the wall you want to use. He's so excited.
I guess the defenses didn't hold after all.
So these are just ghosts that are trying to, like, pass on.
Then the robot hit him again.
I look forward to your battle reports once we're home.
Home?
I'll integrate you into my system, give you control of the whole Eggnet. I'll have you network all my robots. You'll be a refreshing change of pace from Orbot and Cubot.
They are your creations. Like me. That would make them like my brothers?
I suppose so.
I look forward to that.
Oh. He has siblings. That's cute. Alright, get the Chaos Emeralds. No, we're gonna talk to Knuckles, and then we have to go all the way around, I believe, to get to this one. If I remember correctly. What is there, to the south? I already did that one. Let's talk to this Knuckles and then. Too bad we ain't fighting. Oh, don't take my crystal from you, dick. Alright. He's not even a real enemy, like, he just... Oh, what the hell? There. Easy. That's that one. Wow, I completely passed up Knuckles because I was looking the wrong way.
Look at the size of this. What do you call it? Satellite dish? It's for communications, right?
Yeah. I've seen all sorts of crazy high-tech ancient tech across both islands.
High-tech ancient tech.
How can something this old be this advanced? But it's sturdy, too. I punched it. It didn't move at all.
Yeah, Nux, don't punch the ruins. Once I find Tails, maybe he can use them to figure out what happened here.
Hey, I already discovered that it's sturdier than anything we've encountered. I don't think this material is from this world.
Okay. Not really any proof behind that, but sure.
Hey,
down the hole. Okay. We go backwards. Doesn't actually really attack back. It just allows me to kind of wail on him until he dies. Looks like that.
I know they're completely different islands, but some of these ruins are making me think of the ones back on Angel Island.
Why? Because they're made of stone? There are multiple architectural styles across the island. It's different types of stone, too. Plus, these ruins predate anything on Angel Island by a wide margin. Although, the spiritual spaces and military structures do share some similarities.
Okay, so the ancients and echidnas weren't related, but the one group must have inspired the other.
He knows a lot about stone. Oh, nice camera. We go north. Okay, here we go. Whee! Long, oh, nope. Alright, failed. Into the water. Majestic. You should be able to run on water. Just saying. Especially if I'm like blue, that blue energy Sonic. Oh. Made it.
What do you think of the weird spires being used to contain the Chaos Emeralds?
Contain? No. I think they're meant to protect them. Even harness their power. You've experienced yourself the limitless power of the Chaos Emeralds. Even if they didn't have them all, a couple would have provided more than enough energy to live comfortably.
Enough to power the ruins, cyberspace. I wonder, if the ancients somehow lost their access to the emeralds, would that have caused them to disappear?
I'll take that. Yep. Yep.
I can confirm Sonic has made multiple breaches into cyberspace and escaped.
Through raw talent and no shortage of tenacity, I'm sure. Impressive.
You speak of him with respect as often as you curse him. I do not understand.
Oh, I hate that hedgehog. That doesn't change the fact that he is a formidable adversary. I respect him, but I don't have to like him.
Your genius, his skill. If only you two could work together.
If only. Okay. And there's a boss battle there and a chair right below it. Another one of these guys. Yes. Beat his ass. A chair over over there. I see it. Not low, guys. I'm impressed I didn't get hit by that. Why did the camera angle change? One. Easy. My tummy is feeling a little bit better. My head's still a little bit out of it. But I think I'm almost done with this area. Rings! Fools.
Thank you.
Okay. Yeah, whatever. Thanks, game. I want to see what happens if I reach that. Oh, it's up here already. Okay. No point in going down there, apparently. That's Did I make it? No, I didn't. Okay, but I could have made that had I not messed up like one time there. I messed up a lot. Oh, I definitely messed up there, holy shit. Anyways, definitely making it this time. Now let's go collect those stars. Very good. Okay. This all is not that great, in my opinion. But that's alright. Star at the end that's on the cloud. The spikes. Excuse me? I was going faster. Not doing too good at this part. This way. Oh, I need that. Away from the wall. Keep going, Sonic. You got this. Okay, where is the next one? Next one would be to talk to Knuckles and then to go right, talk to Knuckles again, and go up and grab that crystal. Ooh, checkpoint? Carpet? Where can it go? Alright, that was terrible. What's up, bud?
I don't care if you're afraid. Those are your people out there.
Hey, coach, what's with the pep talk?
Defense is down. The soldiers are supposed to fall back to a bunker.
Then I'll round up the stragglers and you supervise, Commander.
That sounds good.
Add the cocoa back to Knuckles while avoiding their bombs. Okay, same thing before. Why do I have to be the sheepdog? I don't want to be the sheepdog. Alright, well, we've done this before. Okay. Can we not? Why do you guys have bombs? Why do they have bombs anyways? He's looking at the stupid dance you did. Nice, I remember that game.
Place? Yo, Nux!
Sonic, this looks like ruins from back home. What if the people of these islands survived and resettled on Angel Island?
That'd make this pretty important. That's not a good sound.
Right, Rob. I know, the phallics.
They're going to assault the bunker! I can't lose this!
You've got this, buddy. I've got your back.
Thank you, Sonic.
Okay. Beat all towers within the time limit. You cannot dodge during this. Oh, what the hell? Just don't let him attack, just keep fighting. Get the combo going. I know I can run up these things, so let's try restarting the quest. Okay, so I just had to dodge that first hit. Way more efficient. Do your dance. Yeah, good dance moves. There's a chest in there and I want it. That's cute. I have so many of these memory tokens. Hey, I can finally move fast again, thank you. Okay, guess we're done with this. Knuckles up top. Hey bud.
People were wiped out by a cataclysm. I know the Coco faced something similar.
It reminds me I'm the last echidna. That I'm alone.
You may be the last, but you're not alone.
I think you can buy them at pet stores.
Knucklehead.
I'll admit, I do envy your lifestyle. Freedom to go where you want, when you want.
So do it. Get out there and live a little.
Maybe I could. But first, I need to be back to normal. So hurry up and get me back to normal.
Anything to get you away from me.
There's a lot of sexual tension between these two.
He helps those he is at odds with. He is quick to make peace. Perhaps... No. I have run the simulations. They are doomed.
There's no way you run simulations for a hedgehog that moves wicked fast. Okay. Stop off at this chair. Go to Knuckles. So slow underwater. Lose my boost quickly. I am really useless underwater, he's right. Ares Island Memories, achievement unlocked. What's that mean? Did I do it? Okay, no, hold on, we can continue this. Just kidding. Wah! Okay, two fails. Nope. Baloney. Sorry for my rude language. I haven't seen a single red star yet. I have now seen a red star. Somehow we made it back. I definitely thought I was going to fall there. Oh my gosh, this level is terrible. I said, how can we make the camera move the most here? like right there. They don't let me look at the area I'm trying to run to. Sometimes moving slower is the right way to go. Really? Oh my gosh, screw it. Did I make it? Got an S ring. Oh, I missed two rings. Okay, well, now we can try again with floor face. The S rank's the only thing that, like, stresses me out. What the hell? What kind of light dash was that, Sonic? You That was cool. Don't see the red ring yet, or the red star yet. Did I make the time? Close. Almost made it. Okay. Got my keys. I don't think really matter because I lose them after this. Okay. Dr. Knuckles, who is right here. No more. There is. Rare. Give me more speed.
Besides the Coco, these islands seem deserted, don't they?
Yeah. I've seen a lot of the ancients' buildings on both islands, but nobody's home.
Given their state of decay and how much nature has reclaimed them, I'd say they've
almost
been gone for
done.
A long time. Longer than any civilization we know of. I'd like to think that they simply moved on and settled somewhere else. Not that they're gone. Some of the active technology seems built for storing and protecting the Chaos Emeralds. Comparing that to what's on Angel Island, I feel like I was drawn here for a reason.
Mm-hmm. Aries Island expert. I need to go all the way around to get to that. Okay. Oh, fuck me. The little voice back in my head that said, don't drip, don't dash, don't boost. Yes. Sonic, please climb the wall. Thank you. I forgot I made a shortcut to get up here. I'll take that. Yep, got it. Cutscene. Oh, the ball area. It's free. I can go. Hello, guys. Turn you in for some nice speed. Soon, promise. Okay. There's a big bad guy right here, but I don't know if I need any more figures to have. 12. I have 12. I'm fine. Side story. Is that all the side story? I guess that's what the achievement was for. In that case, what about portals? Dun dun dun. And is that all the portals here too? No, I'm done with the island. Just need to go to the main mission. Okay. Could be shortcuts that lead me there, but I don't see any. There it is. Okay, how do I get back in here? It was kind of a fluke that I got in there before. Nope, don't care. Leave me alone. Oh, I see
Sonic,
little Cocos as well.
Check these out. I don't think this ancient machinery was active before. Any idea what changed?
Something similar happened on the last island. Let's just call it a little divine intervention. If I can solve the lock's code, it should open the way to that flying Titan.
Wait, Sonic. You're still missing a Chaos Emerald, aren't you? Oh, that thing will tear you to shreds.
The last Titan was holding the final Emerald. I'm willing to bet it's the same deal here. First, though, I need to play this crane game. Let me see. The stones and the ports seem to have corresponding colors.
They don't mean anything, Sonic. Blue goes in the yellow. All right, little guys. Okay. The yellow hole. Excuse me. Okay. Is it an actual crane? Oh, it's an actual crane. I thought he was just making stuff up when he said crane game. Knuckles, stand over there. Tell me if it's in the hole. This is annoying. Took all my ingenuity.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Was there ever any doubt? Ready to go face impossible odds?
Huh. We've faced worse.
No, we
Here
haven't.
Here we go. Try to keep up.
Whoa, hey, that's my line.
Actually, yeah, they definitely have. If I weird stuff. Alright, let's save it real quick. One random dude just standing in the way. The tower. Sonic is now you're ready to feed the Wyvern. To turn a supersonic to take down the Wyvern, get to higher ground. Push it using the homing attack. Okay. So are all those like... Oh! That was... shot. Made it. I guess all those other missions were just like training me. I'm close, dick. Okay, so that was my opportunity to attack. I'm close. So, he's too far away for me to reach there. I don't know why they had me go all the way over there. That's bullshit. Oh, fuck me. Alright, well. Fun. Round two. Where is he? There he is! Give me your Chaos Emerald! Joke's on you, this was my favorite boss fight. Ooh, that was close. There. Meh. I can see the emerald on your head. It definitely wasn't there before. That's new. Screamo music. I thought I parried that. Hey, dick. Okay, so, gotcha. It's already where I'm going, not where I am. Oh, that... Oh, I have to redo this part. Okay, so I did parry him that first time. This looks way more intimidating than the laser stuff the other dude's back. Oh. Alright, that was a different attack than before. Oh, hello. I think I have a lot of rings. Oh, what? He keeps snake-eyesing me. Oh my gosh, parrying. I promise I don't suck. Like, I'm normally really good. I just didn't think I'd ever have to parry a monster in this game. I am parrying. There has to be something else I'm not doing right. Ow. running out of power. I'm losing my mind fighting this dude. Okay, pay attention. Alright, phase 3. I was having such a good time in phase 1 and 2. Oh shit. Thank goodness I only do that a second time. It's not ready for that QTE. QTE. You're not moving anymore, bud. Oh, open wide. That's a horrible homing system. Alright, Sonic, let's be really careful about our gems this time.
Gem duty.
Not bad. Things would have been over faster if I'd been Super Knuckles. You did alright.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that.
He's probably
one
right.
More Titan bot to go. Hopefully, I'll find Tails too. I'm worried about him.
He'll be all right. Now hurry up and save the day already.
So this other one has to be like a water monster, right? We had an air monster, a land monster. Water or volcano. Off monster. Percent. Thank goodness those memories don't count. A volcano monster. French. Tails. Nope. Alright, well, fine, we're going this way. Just kidding, we're gonna die. Nope, we're okay. Go meet Tails. Dodge. Okay, so you can... Oh, that's so much easier than having to do that ring. Go Going. Hoping to find Tails. Hey, what's up, bud? I'm here for you.
Hang tight, little bro. I won't make you wait much longer.
Okay. With that, we're calling it. It all varies island on accident. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day. I need to go drink some water and sleep off this sugar coma I'm in. Bye.